Hello. Thank you for calling.
What are you doing? Hey, I'm in the area. You think we can meet up?
Yeah, that's going to be a little difficult.
Aww, you mean you can't? Where are you right now?
How did she get my number?
Crap.
I gotta hang up or she'll suspect something. What's that? Hello? You're breaking up.
That was interesting.
What was that?
Huh? Just a call from work. Said something about a bug, but it got cut off. You know, the reception isn't very good in the office, but it didn't sound urgent, so...
Not that. Your phone. Did you get another one?
Huh? Oh, this! Yeah, the new model came out last week, so...
It hasn't been that long since you got your old one. You could have still used it. Didn't you buy a new computer a little while ago, too? You always throw your money away. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
Right. Sorry.
Well, it's okay since you've been working hard. After all, I might have to take maternity leave.
Yeah, you might, huh?
Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's a woman's job to get married as soon as possible.
Another woman?
It's a man's job to stay single as soon as possible.
It
really ticks me off. I'm gonna curse him to death.
Maybe his name will appear on
the words from someone.
Waiter!
So you need to make sure you're saving up. And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
Oh, shit.
That voice.
Listen to me.
I'm listening. My stomach hurts really bad. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Okay?
Vincent, you've been acting weird today.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine, really.
No, I don't mind being in the smoking section.
Hey, is this the smoking section?
Huh? Well, yeah. Right. You've gotta quit smoking too. It's not good for the child.
Bathroom gotta go right now.
I'll ask my parents when they'll be available.
That is always a woman's biggest mistake, is to think that they expect a man that they've been with. They know his quirks, they know his habits. You can't expect him to change those overnight.
Still, if she's pregnant, your life is fucked with a capital F.
It's not fucked yet. I mean, nothing's set in stone.
So, then, what'd you tell her?
Who's the father?
I told her I was happy to hear about it.
It doesn't look like you're happy at all.
This is all getting too much for me, you know?
Maybe she had sex with her.
Not. Congrats, Papa. Get ready to kiss your wife's ass for the rest of your natural life. No going out late, no liquor, no smoking, no gambling. No relaxing on weekends because you've got to take care of the kids.
Really? Dang, that sounds really tiring.
Hey, you guys. Quit filling his head with doom and gloom.
Erica!
Come on, cheer up. Raising a nice, happy family is supposed to be a good thing, right?
A happy family. Never had one of those before. Yeah, I can't see it.
Yeah, well, you're not the only one.
That's irrelevant. It's just because of the way you two grew up. So, Vincent, what's this weird dream you said you had? We'll listen to you tonight.
Weird dream?
Why are you asking now? I really can't remember it anyway.
You don't?
I was being chased by something. I don't know, it was scary.
Sounds common to me.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, and you feel like you didn't get any sleep at all that night, right?
Excuse me.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Did you people know the reason you're taught as a child to count sheep so you'll fall asleep is...
Yeah, sheep rhymes with sleep or something.
Ah, sorry.
Hey, boss, another rum and cola, please?
Hey, don't be so rough on the guy. One day we'll all be old farts like him.
Not all of us. Anyway, you're having these weird dreams because you're cheating.
Yeah, I get that.
Besides,
but...
Catherine might be pregnant, right?
You don't need to remind me of that.
It is in a man's basest instincts to cheat. Here you go. Enjoy.
Yeah, set it down and walk away.
It's about what happens now.
Well, have fun while you still can.
Please.
Okay, let's bring up, and we are going to save, because I'm not doing that last stage again. Okay, no, I really wish he wouldn't do that. Bring it back up. Okay. Time passes when you sit down to talk to people. So, okay, yeah. Okay, so let's start with talking to him.
Applications from the general public for these space tours?
Oh, 50,000. That's way too much. With my paycheck, I can't even afford a down payment.
And boy, do I have a deal for you.
I'd rather put all of my savings into lottery tickets than invest in one of your crazy schemes.
Okay. Oh, can you talk to him again?
Erica's thighs.
Okay.
If you hadn't met at the reunion, you wouldn't be going out right now. Life's all about timing, huh?
Now, planning out your life ahead of time's a waste of effort. None of us have the future we thought we would when we were kids.
That's true, I think.
Yeah, huh?
Life is full of things we can't change.
You gonna start preaching?
Hey, I'm just a stray sheep in the field of life too, you know.
Now that's Vincent. Cheating twice? He's really gone astray.
I never thought you'd be one to cheat in the first place.
I can't believe it myself either.
Still.
Talk to him again?
You're a better man than me.
Johnny?
Better? Just more appealing to be around because he's less of an asshole than you.
What? I am not.
So you're a bigger asshole.
Okay. Oh, what is that? Yay. Wish there was a way to delete those because they're annoying.
Looks like it's gotten real for you, huh? You two have been together a while. It's about time.
Congrats on having a kid. Let's do something to celebrate.
It's not for sure yet, she said.
No, she wouldn't tell you unless she was really sure.
You're gonna do the right thing, right?
I guess I know, but I'm not sure what the difference in those would be.
What are you upset over? Heck, I wanna get married soon. You wanna meet my parents and ask about how they got married?
I go back home and drink some strawberry milk, kid.
Gotta go there.
Hey, talk to him again.
You know, I take it back, Toby, my boy.
I'm a man, come on.
I'm gonna see if the bathroom's open.
You got me.
Okay. That was interesting.
About his girlfriend, does he?
He did say that he didn't plan to marry her, huh?
He's so perfect at his job, I just kinda assumed that he was the same way in private.
In school, he never dated girls that he wasn't fully committed to. All the girls said he was just too defensive.
Ask him about it, Toby.
Aw, come on, that's not fair.
Okay. Are you drinking? Are you still the stray sheep? Haven't you been there every night lately? I thought you had an upset stomach today. Why are you drinking again? Please take care of yourself. You're not just living for you anymore. Okay, let's reply. Sorry. Oh, wait, let's see what another. I'm not drinking. I'll do what I feel like. Okay, we're gonna go sorry. But it's important to be with my friends too. Can't I at least hang out with my friends? Okay, we're gonna go with that. Stop assuming the worst about me. Why? What's going on? Is something wrong? Okay, it's just a. We're gonna keep that. There we go. Again, tell me what you guys would put. Okay. We're gonna do our rounds again.
Would you like to speak to Martha? When you have a lot of things to do you write them down on a piece of paper? When you have lots of things to do you just remember them?
No, I write them down.
This one?
Mr. Morgan would say the same thing. 20 years ago, Mr. Morgan picked up a ball for me at the tennis court. 20 years ago, Mr. Morgan worked in an ice cream shop to pay his tuition. Mr. Morgan likes vanilla ice cream. Mr. Morgan likes pouring maple syrup on vanilla ice cream.
Oh.
The cheese stretches. It is 5 days until the time of freedom.
What are you talking about?
They're oracles. Okay. Bye-bye. Are you still at work? Are you done yet? Okay, so what we're gonna do is put... sorry, I'm still at work. We're gonna lie to her. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna put that. Oh, damn it! Okay. Nope. That's the one I would choose. Okay, good night. Okay, we're gonna put bye. Erica.
They say she's behind all these deaths.
Didn't hear, didn't care.
They say she can't die.
Oh, look at her.
They say she doesn't age either. Oh, boy, I'm jealous.
Yep, old age is gonna suck.
Huh?
Oh, you know, arthritis and all that.
Okay, actually, I'm gonna talk to her later because these guys will only be here for so long.
And he was extremely loose with his relationships with women. I heard his funeral got stopped because women were fighting each other.
Oh. Well, you can't talk about it like you're unrelated to it.
This lovely couple is Daniel and Anna.
Huh? Vince? Vincent Brooks?
What? Do I know you?
It's me, Daniel! We went to elementary school together.
Oh.
What? You don't remember me?
Oh. So you're Vincent. You're different from what I imagined.
Don't say that. You see, Vincent, I'm different from back then. I'm not the one tagging along. Now I'm the leader. I'm the heir to a successful business.
A business heir, huh?
Because of that. Wait, I heard your voice somewhere.